this gun he used to kill you is going to send him straight to hell. Right where he belongs.
Like sand through the hourglass, so are the days of our lives. So let me guess. Now, you're gonna pretend you don't know what the hell I'm talking about, right?
I'm going to pretend like you don't exist, right? Oh,
but I do exist. And I heard you talking to my old man's portrait.
That is so like you, isn't it? Nosing about, eavesdropping, stirring up all sorts of trouble, Jake.
Actually, Gwenny, I'm concerned about you. I mean, I knew you were far gone, but talking to an oil painting. you do know, don't you, that that's not a person, right? That is a picture of a person.
I'm going to work somewhere else.
Just one last thing. What the hell are you up to?
Getting away from you.
You're planning a party to celebrate the anniversary of somebody coming out of a coma. You celebrate Christmas with slasher movies and a bottle of vodka. You ain't exactly the celebration type, but you are the I'm gonna stick it to someone type. And I think you want an audience for that.
You think I should be happy to see you, huh? After your son killed my stepdaughter. Let my son take the fall for it.
Well, if the sins of the sons are visited upon the fathers, then you've got a whole string of dead bodies on your hands.
You know, it would be very easy for me to arrange a little action for you in here. So if you're smart, you might want to stay clear of me.
You might want to be a little less truculent. See, I've got big plans for tonight. You could call it an exit strategy. So, if you change your tone, I might just include you in the fun. I miss you so much. My Sierra.